you're welcome to Cetro Craft Channel, and this is Jekyll Cetro welcoming you. As you can see, we're having something special in our vlog section today. It's all about fashion in Nigeria. You can see this wonderful lady, beautiful lady you've seen by my side. I want to introduce you to, nice to meet with Vera Onero, the MD CEO of what? Vera Onero Designs, and she's a fabric artist. So, can we just get to meet you?
Hi, everyone.
Yeah.
Okay, my name is Veronica Onaro.
Yeah.
I'm the fabric artist, like the creative director for Vera Onaro Design. Basically, what we do is that we cater for your fashion needs. We try to bridge the gap between your choice and fashion, shopping for your fashion items, and creating unique designs for you.
So you say you just have to sit back and relax, because today I'm going to show you lots of unique designs. You're just seeing the English part. We're going to the African fabric section where you have a lot of stones work, and I'm so sure you're going to like it. You'll be placing your orders right here. So let's just get to meet. What informed your going into this? Tell us about your educational background and what influenced your going into the fashion world. Or you just
okay? Yeah, I read economics and statistics at the University of Benin, and aside that, I have done diploma courses in other courses that related to business management, fashion, styling, and everything. What would I say have influenced my choice?
Yeah.
Why would I read economics and statistics and I'm into fashion? The thing is, I have always loved fashion way back. I don't like regular pieces, like the regular thing to see people wear black and white. No, I'm not like that. The few people that have known me back in uni, they know I always like to give a statement in every piece, in every little thing.
A statement.
It has to
be take note of that.
I remember the days of the Caribbean skirts, where people would wear the regular Caribbean skirts, and now. But I decided to make mine with the Ankara fabric. Ankara fabric are those prints that come in, like, the African prints. So with all of that, I used to sell fashion items, but I noticed there's a bridge somewhere. It's either people want to look good and they can't find those items, or they can find them and they're quite pricey. So what I have done, or what we do at Vera Onaro, is that we try to bridge that gap. We give you quality, we give you class at a very affordable price. And when I said initially, I said creating design, we don't like people looking regular. If I see someone at a shop from Vera Onaro, I can tell. Not because we sell the best or we sell the most expensive, but it's unique. There's something about it that makes it very unique and classic without breaking the bank.
Okay, very, very good. So there's something always very, there's something unique about Vera Onaro. Right now, with this collaboration with Vera Onaro stores, I tell you, you can place your orders for your Ankara ready to wear any size from anywhere in the world. Yeah, on cetrofashion.com, cetrocraft.com, cetrofashion school, real life.
Okay, welcome to our ready to wear session, the session where we play with fabric. We use fabric to make everything and anything that sits well on you, that sits on your skin tone, and that suits you perfectly as an African woman or even a white lady. Okay, so here we have, first I will start with my peplum rail. This is very unique. You use this to accessorize whatever it is you're wearing. If you're wearing a plain black dress and you have this belt on it, what it does is that it just makes the whole outfit pop. You look very different. If you're going, you could be going for an event, and you have an ashebi you want to use, you don't want to cover it regular, you could just get a plain dress like this, use the ashebi to make a peplum belt, and you accessorize with this. By the time you wear it, it looks like a skirt and a top, but actually it's a peplum belt. You can also use this on a pair of jeans, a white t-shirt, and it's good to go.
We
from dresses to tops.
Can you see this?
Sunglasses, wristwatches, bracelets, underwears, underpants, nightwear, swimwear, beachwear. For every occasion, we have something for you.
Yeah, yeah,
at even a very affordable price. We have footwear, we have running shoes, we have sleepers, we have jeans, we have work pants, everything, every fashion item. Like this is a gladiator here, you see? We have everything for you here. So come shopping.
Now, can you just imagine
this is